The reason that I don't talk about participatory democracy is not that I don't believe in participation. I believe that when Darwin came up with the theory of evolution, he had a notion that all things change. I don't think he said man came from a monkey. I think he said man came from an ape-like creature. I believe that. I don't believe he talked about specifics. And so people say Darwin wasn't right or wrong. I think that all things change. You can find it in the rocks. You can find it in trees. Prehistoric trees are not like the trees that used to exist. Participatory democracy doesn't work unless a person is a qualified anthropologist or has a background in that kind of field, so that they come up with standards that are accepted. Now, if you have a new theory, like Einstein's theory of relativity, he never asked other people to participate. He said, I think that things are relative. That is, I said before, if a mouse could talk and look at a dog, it would say the dog is enormous. The giraffe would disagree. It says it's nothing but a little tiny creature. Who's right? They're both right. From that point of view, if a giraffe, a dog is small. From a rat's point of view, a dog is enormous. They're both right. But scientists don't talk about that. They say the giraffe is 17 feet high. The dog is 2.5 feet high. You can draw your own inference from that. But if you start talking about, you say it's very hot out, you say it's 85 degrees or 110, that person knows, if they've had that experience, that they don't want to go out, it's too hot. But just say it's very hot outside is not enough information. When Darwin came up with the theory of evolution, or when Tesla came up with the wireless, it was not a participatory democracy. It's something he found out. I don't know what people mean by participatory democracy, unless you're some specialist in some area. If you're not, tell us what you did. If you grew food upside down and it grows faster, that's interesting. But if you tell us what you did, you don't need to be qualified. You need to have a background so you can tell us what you did. I don't know what participatory democracy means.